got scale. Wait, I just told you about, you know, B flat scale, and then C is the Dorian mode of B flat scale. But in this case, B flat scale is the Ionian mode. Okay. So I'm gonna play the Ionian mode over C Dorian C minor seventh chord. What if you want to play the C Aeolian mode? Okay, then I need to find the major scale, the Ionian mode, to which the C Aeolian mode belongs. So now I want to know, I have C, now I have a different minor scale. Now, which is the Aeolian mode. For you to find what major scale the Aeolian mode belongs to, then you move the root of the Aeolian mode, which is a natural minor scale, you move it a minor third. You move the root of the scale of the Aeolian scale of the natural minor scale a minor third, and then that's the major scale that the Aeolian mode, which is the natural minor scale belongs to. In this case, you got a C. If you move up to D. You got a major third, and if you move D to D sharp, which is E flat, now you got a minor third. From the C to E flat, it's a minor third. So, like I just told you, to find the major scale, the natural minor scale belongs to. You move the root of the Aeolian mode, the minor scale, a minor third. You move it up a minor third. In this case, we end on E flat. So that's E flat. So if you're going to improvise over to improvise over C minor seventh chord, you can use the Aeolian mode instead of the Dorian mode, or you can use a combination of the two. So now in the Dorian mode, the sixth degree of the major scale. No, this the sixth degree of the Aeolian mode, okay, which is a minor scale. We know it is a natural six, but in this case, Aeolian mode, the natural minor scale, the six is a flat six, and you also have a flat seven, okay. So, in the Dorian mode is natural six, flat seven. In the Aeolian mode. Flat 6 and flat 7. Of course, minor 3rd. Yes. So, alright, so let's try to improvise over C minor 7th using the E flat major scale. C-7 chord. I just wanted to have this exercise with you. So it is a way to practice improvisations over different types of chords, and then one of the best ways to do that is to play modes on different modes on diatonic chords. So that's what I just did. So I used one chord, just one chord, C-7. Sorry. And I was able to improvise. I did not even change the chord type. I just play C-7, C-7. I did not even change the One thing that I did, I add some, with my right hand, I play some extension of the chord, which actually, you know, make it a complete, you know, a complete chord. Yeah, you can say that. Because you can just play the basic notes of the chord, and you play the extension with your right hand as melody note.